What's up and welcome back, everybody. On today's episode, we're headed to the Reptile Expo in West Palm Beach. Now, just in the past recent years, the Reptilian Nation Expo, they have been coming here. They've been hosting this Reptile Expo and it has been growing every single year. And this year, it is absolutely giant. They said it is predicted to be about 15,000 people at this Reptile Expo. Now, I was there yesterday and it definitely was close to that, but let's see how the turnout was today. We'll meet you guys there in about 5 minutes. We'll see the animals and so will you guys.
You said this beetle is a year and a half old?
Yeah.
About?
Yeah, about one and a half years.
That's awesome.
Maybe 2 months older, yeah.
Thank you.
Which one are you gonna buy, Rob?
Probably that one.
Yeah, the cheapest one.
Yeah.
Yesterday, Sunday afternoon, they usually start pissing on people.
Little Reptile Expo fuel. Look at this beautiful artwork we got from Adeline Robinson. If you guys are ever in the area, or if you see her online, you see her paintings, be sure to buy one. These are all prints, but look how beautiful. All these are going up in the snake room. I got about 6, 7, I got about 10 of these going in the snake room. Check this out. Probably the best deal at the show. $300, 6 units, perfect for small squams, perfect for insularis, bush vipers, stuff like that. Look how cool that is. Bigger.
Oh, whoa.
And that, guys, is the end of today's video. If you enjoyed today's video, if you enjoyed seeing these animals, if you enjoyed seeing Robert in his belly, please like, subscribe, comment, and thank you for being a fan. Bye, everyone. Oh, we're leaving the show, and look whose truck we see. Tyler Nolan, where you at, son? Should I key his truck?